If you want to left align and right align the header in Google Docs, do these steps. Here's a blank document. First, write the text you want on the left. Then, right-click on the ruler and select Add Right Tab Stop. Press Tab on your keyboard and type the right align text. Then, move the blue dot to the end. That's it! It looks like this now.